Hello and welcome. In this video, we will see how to create data centers and enable smart scale services from the PowerProtect DD Management Center GUI. Log in into the DDMC GUI using sysadmin credentials. Navigate to Infrastructure, then Systems to check the list of data domain systems that are managed by the DDMC. In this video, we are using Data Domain Virtual Edition Systems, but in production, this feature is only supported in models DD6900, 9400, and 9900. To define this data center, we'll enter a name and a brief description. Next, we select the data domain systems that we want to be part of this data center. We'll select two, then add them to the data center. Review the summary and click Create to create the data center. To deploy SmartScale services on the new data center, click on the arrow at the bottom right corner of the data center, then click Deploy Services. The Getting Started page lists all the details required to configure the data center. Make sure that the recommended criteria is available from the vCenter. Type in the vCenter name where the namespace VM has to be deployed, then verify and accept the host certificate. Click Accept to trust the certificate. Enter the credentials of the vCenter administrator who will have lookup privileges. Type in data center, cluster, data store, and port group details, all of which are available in vCenter. Enter the name of the namespace VM that will host SmartScale services. Next, for its network settings, enter the VM's IP address, netmask, and gateway. There are four ports required to enable the service. We recommend keeping everything as default. If required, we can modify the port numbers by editing the range or changing specific port numbers in the list. For this demo, we'll use the default ports. Populate all the optional details for NTP, DNS, and syslog server. Next, enter the administrator credentials that will be used to deploy the namespace VM. Review all the details in the summary and click Deploy. The namespace deployment takes around 15 minutes. To check the status of the deployment, we can select View Job Details. When the data center deployment is complete, SmartScale services are up and running.